Mwagati ngamubole no bana bangu monse muzosimisigwe twasika ndende twasika lesawo sutwalieta twaza kuzosi misigwandende twaza kuzolia mwami ichinkwa chalwendo bonga ndende tuchirobwenda twalumba lesawo sumubotu tuchane nguzu zya kwenda au mwami Jesu mulirye nuzina tata liliwo lyonse kuze mkabole kuze kukabe kutamani amen.
Malibongwe igama lenkosi uJesu.
Siyabonga.
Malidunyiswe.
Siyadumisa.
Umpululo ethempeli.
Amen.
Siyabonga bandla lika mlimo sihlale phansi. Singena ezwini lika Thixo namhlanje mini.
Tirikuphinda mushokora mwari nasuno maskati.
We are now getting into the word of God this evening.
Ihlangano wokuphela konyaka ka 2022 so uvuliwe.
Amen.
Usangano wokuphela kwegore ra 2022 wazarurwa.
The camp meeting for 2022 is now open.
Isihloko sendaba sithi sona ukuthembeka.
Amen.
Musoro wenyaya unoti kutendeka.
The theme for the camp meeting says faithfulness.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ukuthembeka bazalwane kuza sifikisa ezulwini.
Amen.
Kutendeka vadikani kuchatisitsa kudenga.
Faithfulness DHH will get us to heaven.
Othembekileyo
akatendeka.
He that is faithful.
Ngumngane kaThixo.
Ishamwari yamwari.
He is a friend of God.
Othembekileyo.
Akatendeka.
He that is faithful.
Uhamba noJehova.
Anofamba naJehova.
He walks with God.
Inoki wathembeka wahamba noThixo ngensuku zakhe.
Inoki wakatendeka akafamba namwari nemazuva akhe.
Enoch was faithful and walked with God during his days.
Kodwa wahamba nomlimo bakithi isiphambano singakabi khona. Igazi lika Jesu lingakachitheki nale ngemva kwesivumelwano sikaThixo khona le. Lalela wena, wahamba noThixo waphila impilo engcwele walunga wathembeka wamthokozisa uThixo.
Amen.
Asika Enoki wakafamba namwari sure uko kumazuva akhe muchinjikwa usati wavapo ropa raishe wedu Jesu Kristu risati radeuka asi wakafamba namwari akatendeka akararama upenyu hutsene akarurama akafamba namwari kusikira mazuva ake apera mwari akamutora.
Amen. Now if we look at Enoch, dear church, we find that Enoch walked with God before the cross was there, before the blood of Jesus was shed. He lived a holy life. He lived an upright life. He lived a perfect life. He was faithful and walked with God. He was so faithful that he delighted God.
UThixo wathokoza ngoEnoki bazalwane.
Amen.
Mwari akafara naEnoki vadikani.
God was happy with Enoch.
Wachabula ngendoda ehlala emhlabeni wona lesihlezikiwo.
Akafara nomurume waigara panyika iyo yatigere kwairi.
God was pleased with the man who lives in a world that we live in today.
Wayengumuntu njengathi.
Wakangari munhu sesu.
He was a man like unto us.
Msalwane.
Ama.
Uinoki waphila phakathi kwezoni njengawe, kodwa wathembeka kuThixo.
Inoki wakararama mukati mevatadzi sewe asi akatendeka.
Dear brother, Enoch lived among sinners like yourself, but he was faithful.
Wagcina ukukholwa.
Akachengeta kutenda.
He kept the faith.
Walunga emhlabeni kungalunganga.
Akarurama panyika pakanga pasina kururama.
He was perfect in this world which was
Hallelujah.
Evil.
Amen.
Umbhalo uyasitshela ukuthi wahamba noThixo.
Rugwaro runotiudza kuti wakafamba naMwari.
The scriptures tell us that he walked with God.
Wahamba noThixo ngoba wayelungile phela.
Akafamba naMwari nokuti wakanga akarurama aka.
He walked with God because he was righteous.
Mana ngutshele.
Mira ndikuudze.
Lalela ngutshele.
Terera ndikuudze.
Wahamba noThixo ngoba wayethembe Begile lundot.
Akafamba naMwari nokuti wakanga akatendeka.
He walked with God because he was faithful.
Igama lenkosi malibonwe.
Amen.
Zita rashengaritendwe.
Nathi sikhonza uThixo ofana nayo bazalwane.
Nesu tiri kushumira Mwari wakafanana
vanikani. Even us we worship the same God.
UThixo kaInoki nguThixo wethu esimkhonzayo lapha eThempelini.
Amen.
Mwari waInoki ndiye Mwari wedu watinoshumira muno muThempeli.
The God of Enoch is the same God that we worship here in this temple.
Uma wadinga ukuthi uInoka lunge kwadingeka ukuthi uInoka thembeke ngensuku zakhe kaguqukanga uJehova lakuwe lakimi ubiza ukuthembeka
amen
ngoba yena ulungile uThixo uThixo kakhethi isimo somuntu
amen
kathesi ufuna sithembeke njengo Enoki wa Tembeka.
Amen.
Kana zvakatsvakika kuti Enoki avimbike, atendeke, arurame pamberi paMwari, akafadza Mwari. Nesu tinofanira kuti nesuwo tirurame, titendeke pamberi paMwari.
Now it was necessary for Enoch to be upright, to be perfect and to be faithful. Now if it was necessary for Enoch to be so, the same is demanded for us because we worship the same God.
Siyambonga uThixo ke osilungisele nanku umhlangano omangalisayo wasinika indaba yokuthembeka.
Amen.
Kutsho ukuthi bazalwane, kutsho ukuthi bantu bevangeli, kutsho ukuthi bantwana bakasengwayo.
Amen.
UThixo uyasifuna sithembekile.
Amen.
UThixo ubhekela ukuthi xa ekhangela emhlabeni so athole enhlizweni yethu kulokuthembeka.
Amen.
Amen.
UThixo kangabona abafundisi. UThixo kangaboni abachumayeli.
Amen.
Kangabona amahlabeleli umnini. Kade khangela so abone ukuthembeka kuwe.
Amen.
Athe bheka abone ukuthembeka. Amajaha athembeke. Izintombi zithembeke, obaba bathembeka, omama bathembeke, ibandla lithembeke.
Amen.
Bazalwane, asithembekeni kuThixo.
Amen. Tinovatenda Mwari vatigadzirira musangano unoshamisa kudai. Zvinoreva kuti Mwari inzwai sangano raMwari, inzwai sangano ravasengwai. Inzwai Mwari unoda titendeke. Ndokusaka vatidaidza vanoda kuti titendeke. Mwari havadi kuona vafundisi. Mwari havadi kuona vaparidzi. Mwari havadi kuona vanhu vakati kuti Mwari unoda kuona kutendeka.
Amen.
Mukati medu akatarisa uku avone kutendeka.
Yes.
Akatarisa uku avone kutendeka. Akatarisa uku avone kutendeka. Mwari unotsvaka kutendeka pakati pedu.
Amen.
Mwari ngatiropafadze.
Yebo. Amen. Now God has prepared for us this wonderful camp meeting, GA Church of God. This congregation of Father Semwayo. Listen to this. God demands that we be faithful.
Amen.
Amen.
And as a result, he has called us to be faithful.
Mm.
God does not want to see a minister.
Right.
He does not want to see a preacher or a chorister or a Christian of some sort. God is looking for faithfulness in us.
Amen. Yes.
Now, my dear mother, my dear father, my sister and my brother, be faithful because
Amen.
That's what God is demanding from us.
Abahlabeleli bahlabela ingoma emangalisayo bathi luyezusuku lapho kuza kwesabeka khona nxa lifika lelo langa kuthiwa abanye bezehluleka nxa impalampala sikhala bazehluleka kodwa befuna asivamwe bachazo konewa unenge uchikonewa nokuti wanga uchida asizvakurambidza wakonewa asikuda kuripo wehluleke ukuhlwithwa kodwa uke wakhala lapha emhlanganweni khona wabuya lapha wanyathela abantu lapha ugijimela esiguqweni la kodwa abusehluleke ukuhlwithwa futhi lalela brother vathi vaimbi vamwe vachakonewa nokuda kokusatenda hongu uzehluleka ngenxa yokungathembeki amandla empalampala azehluleka ukubamba ngoba kawuthembekanga ongathembekanga kalungile ongathembekanga kangcwele manje kuhlwithwa abangcwele kuhlwitha abalungileyo kuhlwitha abamhlophe ngenhliziyo abathembeke kokuncinyane uzahlwithwa wena
uchavuthwa iwe
are you going to be raptured
nokuti kuchavuthwa vatsvene kuchavuthwa vakatendeka kuchavuthwa vakarurama
amen
akuzobvuti vasina kururama
amen
asi vakarurama vakatendeka pachinhu chidiki diki ndivo vachavuthwa
amen
sokuimba kwaita vaimbi
amen
vaimba rwiyo rokuti zuva guru richasvika makore achashanduka zvanzi ipapo vamwe vachakoniwa kana zuva iroro rasvika vanokoniwa vachida vane chishuvo chokuda chaizvo vamhanya vakauya pamusangano saizvozvi vakasvika pano vakave pamusangano vakamhanyidzana pachipfugamo vachitsikana vachiuya kuno kuchipfugamo vachinamata avo ipapapa asi ndokubva vachikoniwa wamanda ndobva yatadza kuvabvuta nokuda kwokusatendeka nokuda kwokusakwana nokuda kwokusarurama zvino uchabvutwa here iwe
Now the choristers have sung a song here that there is coming a day where the saints are going to be raptured they are going to be taken up into the cloud and they go now the question is posed are you going to meet the standard of the rapture because only those that are faithful will be raptured only those that are holy only those that are perfect only those that are upright are going to be raptured now you have come here to the camp meeting that is a sign that you are willing to be raptured you when the altar call is called you rush to the altar you make prayers unto God but the choristers are saying on that particular day some are going to fail to be raptured even though they are willing they are going to fail to be raptured the reason is because they are not faithful those that are not faithful are also unjust and those that are not faithful are also unrighteous and as a result they are not going to meet the standard of the rapture now the question is are you going to meet that standard
uinoki kusobala ukuthi wathembeka kokuncinyane
amen Enoch zviri pachena kuti wakatendeka pazvinhu zviduku duku.
It is very clear that Enoch was faithful in little things.
Inkosi maisisise bazalwane.
Ishe ngavatibatsire vadikana.
May the Lord help us dear church.
Uthixo kaEnoch unguthixo wethu.
Mwari waEnoch ndimwari wedu.
The God of Enoch is our God.
Akaguquki yena.
Hashandukiye.
He does not change.
Ushale njalo igama lenkosi malibongwe.
Anogara akadaro zita rashengaritendwe.
He is the same always.
Yiko
the Lord be praised.
Tina kamantu.
Zino saka isubanu.
We people.
Tina abafunuke zulwini.
Isu choda kuenda kudenga.
We that desire to go to heaven.
Yitokumele sisuke mikubeni yetu. Emikutsheni yetu. Size lapha endleleni le yokuthembeka.
Tinofanira kubuda muzvinhu zvedu, tibude mutsika dzedu, tiuye panzira iyo kushumira.
We must come out of our own customs and get onto this way that leads to heaven.
Mzalwane,
ndikani.
Dear brother,
vuma.
Vuma.
Confess.
Vuma usukucheta.
Vuma kusuduruka uchiuya.
Allow yourself to move.
Vuma.
Vuma.
Say yes.
Tobega.
Zvinini pise.
Be humble.
Yashike hachini lako lokuziphakamisa.
Buruka pabhiza rako rokuzvikudza.
Come down from your horse of pride.
Yeah, yashika.
Buruka.
Come down.
Ngiyakuncenga mina mfundisi wako ngegama lika Jesu. Yehlika.
Ndinokunyengetedza ni mfundisi wako nesitara Jesu. Buruka.
Now I plead with you as your minister, come down.
Kusese kuhle khathesi so, kusese kuhle. Ngiyakucela yehlika.
Zvichakanaka kudai izvozvo. Ndinokukumbira buruka.
While things are still okay.
Usaphila.
Come down.
Usaphila so please yehlika.
Uchiri mpenyu kudai, please buruka.
While you are still alive, please come down.
Sisakuchumayeza kanje so buya baba, buya yehlika mama, yehlika yehlika.
Tichiri kukuparidzira kudai, huya ibaba, huya imai, dzikai dzikai.
While we are still preaching to you, come down my mother, my father.
Tobega.
Zvini nipise.
Be humble.
Vuma kuqondiswa ilizwi lika Jehova.
Vuma kururamiswa neshoko ra Jehova.
Allow yourself to be directed by the word of God and made perfect.
Manja.
Sangano.
Manja.
Sangano.
UThixo ufuna sithembeke bazalwane.
Mwari vanoda titendeke vadikani.
God wants us to be perfect, dear church.
Asikhangele nomunye samtshengiswa lapha owathembekayo uDaniel.
Athi mbotarisai mumwe panapa watakaratidzwa akatendeka Daniel.
Let us look at one who was shown us who was faithful, Daniel.
Daniel chapter 6.
Daniel chapter 6.
We are reading from Alleluia. Daniel chapter 6.
UDaniel naye.
Daniel naiyevo.
Ukhonza uThixo lo wakhonzwa nguEnoki yena lo.
Ari kushumira mwari wakashumirwa naEnoki.
Hey, this Daniel, he worshipped the God that was worshipped by Enoch.
Yena uThixo kaEnoki.
Iye mwari waEnoki.
The God of Enoch.
UThixo kaSengwayo baba.
Ndiye mwari waSengwayo baba.
He is the God of Sengwayo.
Nguye uThixo kaBaba uSibanda asitshumayeze yena lapha ethempelini la.
Ndiye mwari waBaba Sibanda vakatiparidzira.
He is also the God of Father Sibanda who preached unto us.
Nguye uThixo kaBaba uChuma asitshele ngayo uThixo wothando lapha.
Ndiye mwari waBaba Chuma vakatiudza naye ngezorudo.
He is the same God of Father Chuma who told us about love.
Namanje mhlaka 24 December sitshelwa ngaye lo Thixo kaDaniel.
Nanasuno muswa 24 December tiri kutaurirwa nezvake iyeyu mwari waDaniel.
And even now today on the 24th of December we are still being told about this God of Daniel.
UDaniel simthola eseBabylon.
Daniel tinomuwana ari kuBabylon.
We find Daniel in Babylon.
Emisiwe laye waba ngomunye wababusi ezweni lasemzini elokuthunjwa.
Amiswa wosomumwe wabatongi munyika yebutorwa.
He had been appointed as one of the presidents in the land of bondage in Babylon.
Kodwa
asi
barashanga uThixo bakhe.
Ana kumorasa umari mat.
He did not lose his godliness.
Glory to God.
Amen.
Barashanga ukhonza kwakhe uJehova unikazi wezulu nomhlaba.
Ana kumorasa kushimira kwakhe kuna Jehova muridzwendenga nenyika.
Not forsake his form of worship of the God of heaven and earth.
Oh, igama lenkosi malibongwe
siyabonga.
Uthe afika ezwini la khona lelemzini kazanga khonza izithixo zakhona kodwa wala elokhe khonza uThixo lowana kaMoses lowana.
Amen.
Amen.
Igama lenkosi malibongwe.
Wakati achisika munyika yobutorwa haana kusika akashumira zveimomo zvidhori asi wakashumira Mwari uya Mwari waMoses.
When he got into the land of captivity
He did not worship the idols of Babylon, but worshipped the God of Moses. He became a president. He became perfect and upright in his deeds.
Amen.
Amen.
Akarurama
became perfect.
What the nine yake?
Aka chengeteza mtendo wake.
Kept his life.
Amen.
Walugcina ukukholwa.
Akachengeta kutenda.
He kept his faith.
Esezweni lemzini.
Ari munyika yobutorwa.
In the land of captivity.
Phakathi kwabahedeni.
Mukati mevahedeni.
Amongst the heathen.
Gachinjanga umbala.
Ana kushanduka muruvara.
He did not change color.
Gachinjanga ukwenza.
Ana kushanduka maitiro.
He did not change his action.
Kodwa wamkhuleka uJehova wamabandla.
Asiwa kana mata mwari wehondo.
But he worshiped the God of hosts.
Ebandla likamlimo.
Amen.
Sangano ramwari.
Nangu umuntu oqotho nango lokholekayo kuJehova.
Hoyo munhu wakarurama munhu unotenda kuna Jehova.
Here is a righteous man, a man that believes in God.
Umbalo uti.
Rukwaro runoti.
Mark the perfect man.
Amen.
Behold the upright.
Yes.
Amen.
For the end of that man is peace.
Amen.
Rugwaro runoti cherechedza munhu wakakwana.
Amen.
Mutarise wakarurama.
Amen.
Nokuti kuguma kwamunhu uyo rugare.
Amen.
Qonda opheleleyo.
Amen.
Ubone oqotho.
Amen.
Ngokuba kuphela kwalomuntu kuyukuthula igama leNkosi.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
Nanga simqondeni.
Wo yungati mucherechedzei.
Let us behold him.
Simmiselwa ngumoya kaMlimu Daniel.
Tikumisirwa nomoya waMwari Daniel.
The Holy Spirit is putting Daniel before us.
Anami uqotho.
Wo yuka wakarurama.
He is perfect.
Ukholekile.
Wakakwana.
He is faithful.
Wakagoneka pachindau.
Wakakwana. Wakagoneka
pachindau. He is faithful. In a foreign nation.
Now.
Oy.
Uthunjiwe
akapambwa
kodwa
asi
ngokuthwa nguJehova uThixo wakhe
ana kukangama Jehova mwari wakhe.
Hallelujah.
Wakholeka.
Amen.
Akarurama.
He became faithful.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Bazalwane
vanikani
umhlangano usibizele ukuthembeka la
musakano wathi nayizila kuthembeka bana.
He came meeting has called us to faithfulness.
Verse 3.
Amen.
Verse 3.
Lapho uDaniel wadlula izikhonzi nababusi ngokuba umoya omuhle ube ukuye.
Amen.
Yathi inkosi iza kumisa phezu kombuso wonke.
Amen.
Verse 3. Zvino Daniel uyu wakapfuura vamwe vakuru namachinda nokuti maari makanga muno mweya wakanaka kwazvo. Mambo akada kumuita mukuru wobushe bwake bwose.
We are reading from Daniel chapter 6 verse 3. Then this Daniel was preferred among the presidents and princes because an excellent spirit was in him. And the king thought to set him over the whole realm.
Ngokuba kuDaniel.
Nokuti muna Daniel.
Within Daniel.
Amen.
Amen.
Kulento engafanani leBabylon.
Mune chinhu chakanga chisingafanani neBabylon.
Abantu mabati amen.
Glory to God.
There is something
Daniel
that is not like Babylon.
Kulindoda uDaniel.
Mukati mamurume uyu Daniel.
In this man Daniel.
Kulomoya omuhle.
Amen.
Mbakanga muno mweya wakanaka.
There is an excellent spirit.
The Bible in English terms it or describes it as an excellent spirit.
Amen.
Bhayibheri rechirungu rinotaura kuti rinotaura nezvomweya wakapfuurisa nokunaka.
The English version says excellent spirit.
Umoya omuhle.
Mweya wakanaka.
Excellent spirit.
Uyabona ukuthi uyaphawuleka kwabangani bakhe abusa labo.
Unoona kuti wakanga achitsaurika mukati mevamwe vaaitonga navo shamwari dzake.
You see that Daniel stands apart from the other presidents that he was really ruling with.
In other words,
abanye ababusi abusa labo
bamwe ababayitonga naba
his co-president
babe lomoya mubi vakanga vane moya vakaipa
they had evil spirits
babe lomoya ungafani loka Daniel vakanga vane moya vakanga usingafanani no Daniel
the spirit which was different from Daniel
kuticha haleli asijayayiri
hallelujah
glory to God
indoda le
uyu mrumewe
this man
ezweni lemzini bazalwane unike in a foreign land.
He set the standard of righteousness of heaven. Until they saw.
No.
There is an excellent spirit in you.
Christian.
Ulaolo.
Unawo era u.
Do you have this?
Glory to God.
Ulaona umoyo mshelo.
Unawo era uyu moyo wakanaka.
Do you have this excellent spirit?
Usele kutsha all right. Wakabere kwa kutsha right.
You are born again.
Umalisiwe kulungile. Wakacheneswa zvakanaka.
You are sanctified. Fine.
Wewe mbeswa ngamandla kulungile mshelo. Ehe wakaombe kwa nesipano moyo mshelo zvakanaka mibani.
Baptized by the Holy Ghost. Fine.
Gotwa.
Ah si. But
gotwa
asi
ulawolo moyo mushe unomoya
yokanaka. Do you have this excellent spirit?
Ulawona lo moyo wa Daniel
unawo here uyu moyo wakanga uri muna Daniel.
You have this spirit that was in Daniel.
Uma kulunga kwenu ucho njalo Jesu kungazi lokho ba Pharisee madoda alikaqalisi
kana kurulama kwenu singapore kwa ba Pharisee varume amusati matanga.
If your righteousness does not exceed that of the Pharisees,
mana mpimi
has not begun.
Batokorone
uma kulunga kwakho kungazi lokho mpostoli,
you have a problem.
Awukaqalisi
kana kurulama kwakho kusingapfuri kwa mpostoli unedambudziko hausati watangisa.
If your righteousness does not exceed that of the apostles, you have not started.
Uma kulunga kwakho kana kurulama kwakho,
if your righteousness
ungadlulile walo khonza laphana lokhonza ngale lokhonza ngale mzalwane wenze something emhlanganweni wona kana kurulama kulunga kwakho.
Yes,
lalela ukulunga kwakho nxa kungashula ubunyama kutsho ukuthi awulayithanga vele. Ngoba lithi iBhayibheli ukulunga kwenu akukhanye phakathi kobumnyama.
Amen.
Lithi in English it says let your light shine before men.
Amen.
Let your light
shine before men
that they may see your good works.
Amen.
And glorify the Father which is in heaven.
Amen.
When abadumisa bani ngawe
kana kururama kwako kusingapfuri kwevavo vanoshumira apa nevanoshumira apa nevanona matapa nevanona matapa hausati watangisa. Kana kusingapfuri ivava hakusati watangisa. Unofanira kutoita chimwe chinhu pamusangano uno.
Amen.
Zvawatouya kudai unofanira kusvika pakunopfuura ivava vose ava nokuti shoko raMwari rinoti kana chiedza chenyu mwenje wenyu usingapfuti kana kuti usingaonekwi parima usingakundirima kutenda kwako hakuna maturo.
Now if your form of worship does not surpass the one that worships there and there and there, you have not started. You need to do something during this camp meeting, because the word of God is telling us that your light must shine before men.
Amen.
That your righteousness might be known and they will glorify the Father in heaven. Now, this is where it said, if your faithfulness does not exceed darkness, it means you have not started. Now, here is the camp meeting. Look for that level of faithfulness.
Nyakunenga. Ndinokunyengetetsa.
He's pleading with you.
Akuyekele ukudla etendeni.
Regeza kujua kutende.
Akukuke lapa utandazela.
Fukama hapa unamate hapa.
Stop eating in the tents and kneel here and pray.
Akuyengele kuya kutla la mangane panzi.
Imbore geza so kuno kutia urukuro nesha mwari panzi hapa.
Stop chatting with friends outside.
Ukuku utandazela.
Ufukame hapa unamate.
Kneel and pray here.
Gusiza anuguti. Uthathe imali yakho uchiye lendlu yakho wavalela abantwana wabaqinisa next door ubusubuya lapha ubufika ufekethe futhi
zwino batsire ikuti watora mali yakho ukapinda parwendo rokuya panapa wasiya wachengeteza vana pa next door wosvika panapa wakutamba futhi.
Now what gain is there that you have left your home and even took your children to the neighbors and come here, spend money to come here, and when you come here, you are not serious.
Akuzihlole namhlanje mini.
Imbozinzwera nasi maskati.
Search yourself this afternoon.
Na umoya lomuhle waku Daniel.
Unawo here mweya uyu wakanaka wakanga uri muna Daniel.
Do you have this excellent spirit that was in Daniel?
Verse 4.
Amen.
Lapho izikhonzi nababusi babehlola ukuze bafunyanise insolo ngakuDaniel ngawo umbuso kepha babengenamandla ukufumana insolo nokuyicala kuye ngokuba ubekholisa ayikho ukukholisa kokunambitha ncanca ngasikho lokhu ukukholisa kokudla kumbe ukujabulisa imizwa ukukholisa lesizulu ukuthi ube thembekile.
Amen.
Lo muntu lo.
Amen.
Kungatholwanga isiphambeko necala kuye.
Amen. Ipapo bakuru namachinda vakatsvaka mhosva yokumo yavangapomera Daniel pamusoro pobushe. Asi vakashayiwa shoko kana mhosva nokuti wakanga akatendeka.
Amen.
Buye kwakanga kusino kutadza kana mhosva kwa ari.
Amen. Amen.
Verse 4. Then the presidents and princes sought to find occasion against Daniel concerning the kingdom, but they could find none occasion nor fault for as much as he was faithful.
Amen.
Now this Zulu Bible says kolisa, and it's saying it's not the enjoying, but it is talking about being faithful.
Amen.
Neither was there any error or fault found in him. They sought fault in Daniel. After they were defeated by his life, His holiness, His faithfulness,
It exposed the
unfaithfulness of the other presidents. By being faithful, the wickedness of others emerged.
Amen.
If you get with the light in darkness, and switch on, you are going to scare the cockroaches.
Not scare them, but you make them angry. You disturb their feasting on those crumbs that were left over.
Amen.
Yes, Zulu, but ama wool it in wool. Mapela. Right. Ukuthembeka kwakho.
Amen.
Kunjengesibane, ngasibaneka ebumnyameni.
Amen.
Utashula amaphela. Yikho ebaleka. Ngobufikelani nokukhanya.
Amen.
Manje amaphela la angikhulumi ngenyamazana lezi lezibungu lezi. Ngikhuluma ngabantu.
Amen.
Ozenzo zabo zimbi abakholekanga, abathembekanga, abakholisi, abaqotho. Bachegi.
banenhliziyo eguqukayo bona labo ungabaphilela impilo yokuthembeka uvusa utshaba yikho kwenzeka kuDaniel. Bamzondela vakamutsamwira Daniel chiedza chake chakavheneka mulima muIsraeri uyu zita rashe ngariteni chakavheneka mulima chiedza chake kukati mapete akatiza akatsamwa ngapinda musasi memakabhodhi nekusiyeri kwekabhodhi. I'm not talking of mapete, ndiri kutaura vanhu.
Yes.
Chiedza chake chakavhenekera murima Daniel.
Amen.
Munyika yeuyenzi yeutorwa muIsraeri haana kukangana uIsraeri wake.
Glory to God.
UBabiloni hakuna kumurunga kana kumuchinja.
Amen.
He was not diluted by being a foreigner in Babylon.
Amen.
He remained an Israelite.
Amen.
Glory be to the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Ukukhanya kwakhe kwabakhanyisa bazonda kwasekusithi vakatanga kutsvaka mhosva vakanjera upenyu waDhanieri uku vakashaya mhosva vakadzokera mumashure vakaishaya vakatarisa matongero ake nyika yake vakawana mutserendende baba zvose anoita nezvo
kwani
vakati atatadza varume.
Yes.
Vakamutsvaka apa vakamushaya.
Yeah.
Haleluya. Vamutina.
Yeah.
Male vamuswera.
Yeah.
Kubusisiwe umuntu ongahambi ngokuyala kwababi ongemi endleleni yezoni ongahlali nasemhlanganweni yezigangi wenjalo uDanieli. Siyavumelana ke bantu uDanieli wayebusisiwe.
Now Daniel was a blessed man. Daniel was a man who was faithful unto God.
Amen.
Now we find Daniel here,
a faithful president in a foreign land. Now the life of Daniel, it shone as light in darkness. Now we have been given an example that if you go into a room where there are cockroaches and they are feasting and it's in darkness, if you light your light, you are going to make those cockroaches angry and they will start running all over, going under the carpets and behind the cupboards. But we are not talking about cockroaches. We are talking about the life of people.
Yes.
That if you are a Christian, you must remain a Christian.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And you must shine the light of a Christian.
Amen.
Until the heathen become angry with you. This is what happened to Daniel. He was in a foreign land and there were people that were wicked, but he remained true to his God.
Yes, he did.
He was perfect.
Amen.
He was faithful.
Amen.
He was standing for his God.
Yes.
Now, these are the presidents. The light of Daniel was shining upon them.
Mm.
And they were angry with Daniel. And then they decided to find fault with Daniel. They went and started searching his life.
Mm.
They went forward. They went backward. They searched here and there in the life of Daniel, but they found none. This is where we were told that blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly.
Yes.
That sitteth not in the seat of the scornful.
Yes.
Now Daniel was like that.
Mm.
Even though he was in a foreign land,
mm-hmm.
he remained an Israelite.
Amen.
Amen.
Wakakomborerwa munhu usingafambi panorangana vakaipa, usingamiri panzira yevatadzi, usingagari panogara vadadi. Zvanzi ndizvo zvakanga zvakaita Dhanieri munyika yovutorwa. Akaramba akatendeka.
Basweli cala likaDhanieri.
Vakashayiwa mhosva yaDhanieri.
They could not find fault in Daniel.
Baswela inkulumo yake mbi.
Vakashayiwa mutauro wake wakaipa.
They could not find even an evil word from his talk.
Ezenzweni zakhe zazingazimbi.
zvikuita kwake kose kwakanga kusina kumboipa.
His actions were not evil.
Imkulumo zake zaziqondile.
Mitauro mutauro wake wakanga wakananga.
His manner of speech was perfect.
Basebesithi
vakachiti.
And then they said,
"Madoda,
varume,
Daniel,
Daniel,
simswele ebubini,
tamushaiwa kune kwakaipa kwese kune zvakaipa.
We have failed to find Daniel in all evil."
Senzeni madoda,
tita sei varume.
What shall we do?
Sifuna kumuisa.
Toda kumuisa.
We want to bring him down.
Kodwa sehlulekile.
Asitakoniwa.
But we have failed.
Okungawisa kakumuisi.
Chingawisa zvimuisi.
What we thought would bring him down cannot.
Senzeni.
Tita sei.
What shall we do?
Kasimlandeni khona lekulungeni khona.
Ngati muvinge iko kokukurura makwake iko.
Let us follow him there in righteousness.
Bangena.
Vakapinda.
They entered.
Bakhulumisana.
Vakataudzana.
They talked amongst themselves.
Bati no man, undoda uyathandaza lo.
Vakati ya man, kwete man murume uyanonamata man.
And they said no, this man is a prayer warrior.
Asimaliseni kuthandaza.
Ngati murirambidzei kunamata.
Elizabona kasoza vhume.
Muchaona hazombobvumi kuramba kunamata.
Let us forbid him to pray.
Rovanzwa.
And you will see he's not going to quit praying.
Bati lo singamalisa kuthandaza.
Bakati ah witikamrambidza kunamata.
If we forbid him to pray.
Akasoza vhume lo.
Hazombobvumi u.
He will not accept.
Bese simenzela icala ngakhonoko.
Tochibvota muitira mhosva pana izvozvo.
Now let us find fault in that.
Baqhubeka benza umthetho.
Bakapfurira mberi vakachimisa murairo.
And went ahead and set a decree.
Why pass a parliament yabo?
Mutemo wavo ukanopasa ku parliament kwavo.
And that decree was passed in parliament.
Inkosu Darius yabhala lawo yafaka istampa sakhe.
Mambo Darius akanyora vakaisa chidhidho akasaina.
And the king Darius he endorsed his seal.
Ukuti abantu bake bahlale 30 days bangaceli komunye uthixo kumbe kwesinye isithixo ngaphandle kuka Darius.
Kuti vanhu vagare bazuva makumi matatu vasinganamati kunomwe mwari kana kukumbira chimwe chinhu kunomwe mwari asi vakumbire kuna iye mambo Darius.
That everyone in Babylon should spend 30 days without asking anything from any god but only to Darius.
Baupasisa umthetho.
Vakaupasisa mtemo iwo.
And the decree was passed.
Go to Daniel.
Asi Daniel.
But Daniel.
Wathi yena.
Akatiye.
He said,
"Mina."
In.
Mina.
Ani.
Ngizamkhuleka uJehova uThixo wami.
Ndichamunamata Jehova Mwari.
I am going to worship my Lord God. Amen.
Igama lenkosi malibongwe.
Sika rashengaritendwe.
May the name of the Lord be praised.
Igama lenkosi malibongwe.
Amen.
Sika rashengaritendwe.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Siyawafuna makholo anjalo kulezi nsuku zona lezi.
Sinovada vatendi vakadaro mazuva ano.
We seek such kind of worshipers today.
Ndambe ukona ino lesifiso lesi.
Ari kwere una chishuwo
ichi. Mina ngiyafuna lokho bazalwa.
Ndinoda ini kubasa izozo.
Is there one with such a desire?
Funa kuba njengo
Daniel.
Ndinoda kubasa Daniel.
I want to be like Daniel.
Munto oye lo moya omuhle.
Munhu akanga no moya wakanaka.
Amen. Who had
an make?
A man who had an excellent spirit within him.
Bathe sebekwenzile ke
vakati vazvita.
When they had done this,
verse 10 usitshela ukuthi
pa verse 10 panotudza kuti
wathu Daniel sekwazile ukuba umbhalo ube ulotshiwe wangena endlini yakhe ithi ivuleka intuba yakhe egumbini lakhe eliqonda ngase Jerusalem waguqa ngamadolo akhe. Abantu mabathi amen.
Amen.
Izikhathi ezintathu ngosuku ibandla malithi amen.
Amen.
Ethandaza ibandla wothini amen.
Amen.
Ebonga phambi kukaThixo wakhe njengokwenza kuqala amen.
Amen.
Haleluya.
Zvino Daniel wakati anzwa kuti runyoro rwaiswa zita ramambo akapinda mumba make. Zvino mawindi aka ekamuri yake akanga akazarurwa
achitarira kuchivi kweJerusalem.
Amen.
Akafugama namabvi ake katatu nezuva.
Amen.
Akanyengetera nokubonga pamberi pamwari wake sezva aisiita.
Amen.
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 Sezva aisiita.
Amen. Amen. Verse 10, Daniel chapter 6, verse 10. Now when Daniel knew that the writing was signed, he went into his house, and his windows being open in his chamber towards Jerusalem, he kneeled upon his knees.
Yes.
Three times a day.
Amen.
And prayed and gave thanks before his God.
Amen.
As he did aforetime.
Glory to God.
Do
you hear this message?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He is a hero.
He
is the man with an excellent spirit within him.
He
did not change.
Amen.
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 Daniel.
Daniel did not change. In other words, he was faithful to his God. He stayed in his path.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Are
you going to stand on your way?
When
your kings are forsaking you, are you going to stand?
On
my
way to heaven, I shall not be moved. On my way to heaven, I shall not be moved. Just like a tree planted by the waters,
I shall not be moved.
I shall not be.
I shall not be moved.
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 Just like a tree that is planted by the waters,
brothers,
I shall not be moved.
Munzira yokudenga
ndichamirashe.
Munzira yokudenga ndichamirashe. So muti pa no famba.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God. Hallelujah.
Ndichamirashe.
Ndichamirashe. So muti pa no famba mvura me.
Hallelujah.
Stand on the way to heaven.
Be
faithful
in this way.
No magufugani.
No matter what rises, no matter what is
said,
your relatives will go. And when they come back, they will see you in the way. Your husband dies.
ungakususi lapha endleleni la
asikufa komurumo wako kurenge kukubvisa padzira iyi
but the death of your husband should not remove you from this way
ufazi wako afe
mukadzi wako afe
your wife dies
akushiye endleleni lapha
akusiye kudzira iyi
he leaves you
ubambelele endleleni
uchirire kudzira iyo iyo kuyenda
god to heaven
glory to god
ngalingamlimu
sakanora mari
ufuna sithembeke lapha endleleni
mari vanona tithembeke madzira
god wants us to be faithful on this way
amen
sakanora
bambelela
atirira
jehova daniel yena
zakaniel yeyu
hold on like daniel
Kachinjani ngqondo uDaniel
akakuchinja kufunga Daniel
he did not change his mind
wenza njengoba wayesenza
wakaramba achinja sezwayisitha
he did as he did for time
Nkosi mayikubusise
ishega kuprofazathe
Nkosi mayikubusise
ishega kuprofazathe
Nkosi unike lokho ukuthembeka
ishakupe ukukuthendeka
God must give you this faithfulness amen
Wama uDaniel.
Daniel stood.
Wama.
Daniel akamira.
He stood.
Bemtebile.
Bamuitile mazano.
That planned against.
Kutukulunga kwakhe.
Asikulula makwakhe.
Wama.
Akamira.
Manje
ngizokuzakha
belimi mina ngizathi yaphela manje.
Shiba isathi yaphela mirai.
Mirai musafukama ngari twaisathi yaphela.
Musafukulinga kuphi? Intshumayelo kayakapheli.
Don't kneel. The sermon is still on.
Zwiruta ungayizozi unozvida muupenyu wako usazvivhara.
Obukulunyele kuya kufuna empilweni yako ungakuvhani.
Information unoida iyo iri kutaurwa nemoya wanga.
Umtebona lokhuluna uThixo uyamfuna empilweni yakho
these words that have been spoken here and these words that are being given as advice here you need them in your life
lalela
so don't stop the sermon
lalela brother
lalela brother
listen
uThixo
mari
walungisa already
akagadzira kare
god is already
ukuthi abahamba endleleni yokulunga
ukuthi banofamba mudzira yekururama
those that walk in the way
endleleni yobungwele
mudzira youtsene
the way of holiness
abahamba ku highway
banofamba mu highway
that walk in the highway
abahamba ngendlela yokungwele
banofamba nedzira youtsene
that walk in the way of
holiness wakulungisa uJehova
Jehova vakazvigadzira
god is
amen
ukuthi abahamba kuyo
kuti vanofamba mairi
noma beyizwiula
kungangaba ngaba mapenzi
abathuki kiyo brother
abatsauki kwairi
ungesabi
usacha
uJesu khona
Jesu aripo
Jesus is there
ungesabi
usacha
mana
mira
stand
tembeka
tendeka
be faithful
mana
mira
stand
tembeka
tendeka
qina mngane
sipa mdikani
be strong dear brother
isulu likhona hallelujah
engaririko
glory to god is there
amen
amen
hallelujah
amen
bazalwane
vadikani
ngelizwe lokho kufika lapha khathesi
iphedzwa izwi kusika pana pa yezino
listen to this that's coming here now
izihlobo zakho nabangane nabazali bakho nabantu bakho nomfazi nendoda gaba baningi kulabasezulwini abakubhekeleyo wena abakubiza
glory to god amadzako neshamari dzako Neva ukama wese hwako havana kuwanda kupfuura vekudenga vakakurindira vakakutarisira kuuya kwako
Now listen to this
Glory to God
Your Amen. Relatives your parents your wife and children your husband and children they are not as many as those that are waiting for
Glory
you
to God
Zulu izwani linebema elizikambi zasezulwini
izwaiwe mfambi
listen pilgrims of heaven
izulu lonke
bendarose
hall of heaven
liyakubiza so
rikudaidza yezino
calling upon you
heaven is encouraging you
bendariri kukuchi rikukuchidzira iwe izvozvi
izulu liyakukutaza
abasezulwini
rekudenga
those in heaven amen
Bayachobuwe kathesi.
Bayikuteura kwauri yezino.
They are saying to you now.
Batibona.
Bayikutivo.
Samba brother.
Samba brother.
Kapa.
Glory to God.
Ekhaya kuseduze bandla.
Musha wabaphejwe mnikani.
Heaven is now near.
Kodwa bazafika madoda.
Asibachashika balume.
Bazafika bomama.
Bachashika banamali.
Abathembekile.
Abathembeka.
Now heaven is now near.
Uthixo kaDaniel kasincede namhlanje.
Mali waDaniel gathi batsire nasimasikati.
Uthixo kaAbrahama kasincede namhlanje.
Mali waAbrahama gathi batsire nasimasikati.
Uthixo kaIsaka kasincede namhlanje.
Mali waIsaka gathi batsire nasimasikati.
Glory to God. Hallelujah.
Uthixo wemubamandla lamazibulo makasincede namhlanje mini.
Mali wekereke yamatangwe ngathi batsire ngasi masikati.
Glory to God. Hallelujah.
Uthixo kasengwayo makasincede namhlanje mini.
Mali wasengwayo ngathi ngasi masikati.
God your father sengwayo help us.
Yes Lord.
Nguye ositshelayo mangwati ndifuna sibe ngunumber one.
Amen. Iwo wakati udze kuti tinofanira kuve number one.
Father sengwayo said we must be number one.
Indlela ikhona mzalwane.
Nzira ilipo mnikani.
Amandla akhona.
Sipa lilipo.
Where is he there?
Tembeka, tembeka,
tembeka, tembeka.
Be faithful.
Tembeka, enkosini.
Tembeka, kunashe tembeka.
Be faithful in the Lord. Amen.
Kuba phambili mzalwane.
Bulile mbele mnikani.
Go forward.
Kuba phambili my sister.
Bulile mbele mzalwane.
Go forward my sister.
Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord.
Umsindiso uyakubiza.